Okay guys, me again, Steve and Aaron. We were on Mitcham Common, just gonna spend about half hour here, see what we get, if anything. Actually, where's the bus stop?
Bus stop's just around there.
Yeah, we're on a different part. We'll go back to the bus stop way. So I want to go to that other part first. Guys, it is fucking freezing out here. So I don't, no complaint about the stableness with the fucking video. Yeah, cut. I don't mean he's trying to be funny, he's just saying, like, you know, the stabilisation could be a bit better. And some of these cameras don't have stabilisation, especially this Sony camcorder. So we're going to go to the bit where I've got the EVP the other day. And I know it's night time, but even during the daytime it's fucking freaky sometimes. It's only just over there as well. You can get fucking dark, man. Even with it at no leaves. With it with leaves, it's even fucking darker. So this is where I was the other day when I got an EVP of a female calling out. What time is it? The one I'm going to do is get
it's
Aaron
got
to.
More cold over here.
I'm going to get Aaron to hold this for a minute while I get me audio recorder out. Let me just do a quick couple of EVPs here. Someone's over here. I can see a bonfire over there. Stand here. It's there. Someone's over here doing a bonfire.
Oh, yeah.
Right, anyone around us want to come through and say hello, please do so. Got me and Aaron here. My name's Steve. Who is the female who shouted out, what is the time, the other day? Can you, if you're around, can you tell us what your name is? Are you one of the females that hung themselves over at that hanging tree near the lake?
Could you tell us your name?
How long have you been here for? How many years have you been wandering around on the common? Did you know that we can hear you when you talk to us on these devices? We may not be physically able to hear you verbally, but on these devices we carry, we can hear you sometimes. Do you have any kind of message you want to give us?
Let's end it there.
Okay. Too much audio coming from them.
Which way do you want to walk? That way?
No, go down, back that way. Was that way we got to go past, didn't we? If he is, he's fucking mental to come out of this coldness. No, I don't think so, but I wouldn't come back if I was spirit and it was fucking freezing cold. Mind you, spirits do come out more at night time, apparently. Although there ain't no moon out either. I don't know how people can fucking camp out like this at night in this coldness. Yeah, come on the path over here. Yeah.
Where do we go over?
We go over this way. We go over towards the lake. So that's the hanging tree where the two girls apparently hang themselves. If you want, we'll try it. We still need to go on the pathway, really. Swan over there on the lake. Yeah, apparently two females hanged themselves there, but it's just more of a rumour. Then we'll nip over to the Highwoman's tree. Then we go over to Leonard's for a little bit. And then we go to the place where that body was found. Right, any spirit people amongst us want to come forward and say hello? Name's Steve, we've got Arran. I'm using an audio recorder. K2 just went off then. Yeah. You can light that up, the fire up, be great. Fuck me. It ain't gonna harm ya. If you can light it up, I'd be very grateful. I put my audio recorder down there as well. If you can try a shout out your name, tell us who you are. Did two females hang themselves on this tree many years ago? Yes or no?
If they did, what are their names? How old were they? Why did they hang themselves?
Was it because I was being what's that word? Is it because they was lesbians and people didn't like the way they were? Seeing someone walking over there then, so there is someone actually walking. Have you seen me and Aaron here before? Does this weather kind of affect the spirit people? Do they come out in this weather, or do they kind of like go somewhere a bit warmer?
Hide in the trees.
Hide in the trees, or go to someone's house across the road and just like keep warm in there.
That's got a bit windy, isn't it?
So this is a tree apparently where two females hung themselves.
Do you make a twig snack if you are here?
Can your photo take near us? Can you hum, whistle, make some kind of noise?
Do you know what Lennon does?
Yeah, do you know Leonard, the little boy who drowned here, like nearly 80 odd years ago? Got lots of ducks quacking away.
Oh, it's queer.
Can you light it up again, please? I thought I just saw that light up. Did someone light that up just now? Sure, I saw it light up.
What is that?
What? My camera can't reach that far. Okay, thank you very much. EVP end.
Pretty sure I heard whisper. Yeah, it's in that grass somewhere.
Right, I'm going to get your K2 meter, we go over to the Hemlands tree.
Did sound like females whispering. Don't be afraid if that was you. Where are we going next?
To the Highwayman's tree. Well, I call it Highwayman because every time I put coins there, they're always gone. I think kids usually go there, but I'd put one there deep in the tree the other day. I don't know the moon, that is there. Leonard, are you with us today? Did you follow us? You get stuck behind Wimbledon, did you? You always stick with me. He probably knows his way anyway. The spirit world. You'll ask people how to get to point A to point B. Maybe didn't even come. It is a bit quiet, isn't it? As long as I've got my door keys to get back in. I'm going to fucking ring the locksmith up and having to pay £120 to get in. And that's just a standard. If you had to bust a double bolt open, it's like fucking £300. Even fish has gone, like the fishing has gone dead down here. The people who own this now keeps trenching it, taking all the fish out.
Oh, take them out.
Yeah.
Don't blame them, to be honest. If you were taking them out, it's
going to... Well, it's the fucking Polish that do it all the time. Probably fucking wake up in the morning with a fucking cold, pneumonia. The last time I went out in the cold like this, I caught fucking pneumonia.
You've got cold.
Pneumonia,
you've been fucking 9 days in hospital.
I knew it was a fucking hospital the way I felt. So here's the hangman, I call this the hangman's tree. So I've had EVPs from here.
I'll put them on the other side.
Right, another EVP. Okay, whoever's here with me, hello again. I was here the other day. If there's any spirit people amongst us, can you come say hello? What's the highwayman's name? Can you tell us his name? The highwayman. He keeps taking all the coins that I leave here. I'm gonna quickly. Oh, there's one of my 20 pence pieces.
I haven't taken it yet.
Just found it. I think I just saw the 10 pence one here just now.
But just leave it back in there. Casey, what? Maybe he wants them to stay now.
There's a temple I put there the other day.
Oh, generous.
So you've got 30 feet, the others might even still be there. Buried around somewhere. So the coins are still there. Being at 20 pence, one must have been there for about 6 months. So that's good. At least the children didn't fucking find it. So anyone want to come forward and say hello, please do so. I'm not staying here too long. It's cold. Been a little hot, actually. Hungry. I had nothing to eat all day.
It's really quiet.
I've got like a slight headache like when I feel spiritual presence around me, but it's not major. Hello? Anyone around? Any spirits? Come talk to us.
I can do a bit.
Leonard here. Can you try and say Leonard on Ghostbox?
Hello there.
Oh, that's so quite dead. Mm-hmm. Where did you die? You died on the common. Can you say common? Women. The two women die here. I think it said, yeah, well, I did, or yeah, they did.
Why are they?
Is that highwaymen here? Any spirits of highwaymen? Do they exist here? Yes or no? Spirit people following us, talking. Is that what he is?
No,
Great respect. Hello. Just head over that way a little bit. Can't find a ghost box off. Talking. I'm a bit pissed off what they've done to Leonard's area, though. Know. I know.
Yeah,
we used to get a lot of like fucking K2 hits over there, and now there's hardly anything.
Well, we need to ask them how do you feel about that.
Yeah, I'll do a Ouija board one day with him.
If he's upset or he doesn't mind, whether he needs to play around with those two.
Well, we always used to get K2 hits over here.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Always. Well, you see how much they cut away now, that used to be all fucking wooded over there. camcorder keeps like.
Thank you, smooth and
fully handled.
Is that your phone? Or?
Nope. You can do that again. That just went fucking crazy.
That's not my phone. My phone's in my pocket. Could be.
No, that went off over here. Who's following this around? Is that you, Leonard? Are you pissed off about this bit being cut down?
Yeah.
So you followed this home over here, did you? So they cut all this area around here.
Well, I can't remember how bad it was.
Leonard, is that you? That's you, can you make it go off again? There, look, look, look.
Thank you.
Cheers, Leonard. Are you upset about the way they've treated this part of the forest, the area? Just went off again. We're going home soon, Leonard. You're coming home with me soon. Not, yeah, good. It's too cold, isn't it, mate?
Bones, mate.
Are you upset about this? You upset that I cut the trees down, mate? Is it more active at night time over here, Leonard, than it is daytime? Is it true that a man died over near the road not long ago, 2014? Is he spirit around, you know? Yeah. Can you make them both go off, Leonard? Can you try that for me? Make them both go off? If that's Leonard or whoever else is here. Is this Leonard we're talking to? Make it spike once if it's Leonard or twice if it's someone else.
Or we're going mad and talking to ourselves.
Yeah.
One of them, aren't
I? You heard a little flicker. Well, it looks like Aaron's not getting his camera out today.
I can if you want, but...
No, it ain't worth
it. It's not worth it, I don't
know. Just do my one.
Well, I'll place this K2 down. Can you trigger it off for me, please?
Right, put it down there.
If you could just walk past it, it'd be brilliant.
Can you light that one up for us on the floor? Whoever done? That's not me.
Maybe they're yours down next to mine. See that? Yeah.
Leonard is actually attached to this one more because I've put tape on him. Do it again. Can you light them both up for us? I know it's on the floor. Do apologise for that. Maybe you don't like them on the floor.
Or you can just run past them.
Fucking see them being picked up and thrown across the fucking field.
Jump on them.
Yeah, that's it. You just don't break them. You going to buy me a new one? Only 50 quid now. They've gone up in price.
Pick one up and throw it. Or pick one up and hand it to us.
That'd be fucking amazing.
It would.
See it levitate and being given to us.
I think your one needs new batteries then.
No, it's got new batteries in it. Alright, Leonard, if you're with me, I'll put this audio recorder down. Maybe you can shout your name out, Leonard. Whoever else is here, shout your name out. Say hello. You want us to leave, make the K2 meters go crazy for at least 5 seconds. So I was here early in the last week. and I've got no hits here whatsoever. Come through and talk to us. Tell us who's here. How many spirits? How many people? What's the names?
Their ages. Male, female. Man or child?
Or both. Adult, child. Any unseen, non-humanoid spirits here? You say trees and, you know, the ground.
Does the highwayman re-exist?
I don't think I like them on the floor, to be honest with you.
Yeah, but even still, they walk, if they walk past it, it'll detect it. Because then at least that way, our phones can't trigger it or anything like that.
Yeah, but mine's on flight mode.
It does now. Still releases energy.
Wish I had a decent fucking camera where I could, like, get some real good close-up shots of those bushes that are over there. No, I'll get these ones.
Yeah, but I don't know if that's because you walked out, I don't know. I don't know if that's your camera causing that.
I put it near the camera, didn't I? I didn't do it. Look. It'll be going off all the time. Hold on, I'm going to get my thermal out and take a few little thermal shots. I don't know what the best fucking filter is for that here. What are you standing on?
It'd be that heat signature. Lennon's here or any spirit, stand next to me and see him take the picture. Stand my left side. Ready?
Brighten
up
right next to you just then,
right? Just try to take a picture of the thermal. Stand next to me. To shoulder to shoulder. Wave that, Steve. Anything? Way over there. Yeah, I don't think they want to trigger the K2s.
Thank you. Oh, brilliant. Can you do it again, please?
Keep doing it.
And again? Is that my phone? Sure you can't find it. Can you do it again, please? Oh, look.
Not getting really nothing on firmly.
Still.
Got something there, but what it is, I don't know.
I don't know if it's my phone. Hold that camera. I just want to be funky. It's not that.
That's got to be up close.
Yeah, that's got to be up close. But that shouldn't do that if I'm way over next to you. I don't know what's going on there. If you want to head off soon.
Yeah, we go to that another part quickly.
Right, we're going to move on now. Thank you for any messages you left. Turn it off.
I'm trying, I can't remember how to do this one. I think it's getting loose.
You turn your wheel on, Mike. Alright, final stop now, guys.
Yeah, we're going to do one more stop. If you want to follow us, feel free to. So I've got to find it. If we walk all the way to the top and down to the right, we should be able to find it that way. Trying to get my hands straight.
See, I don't know what's collision. Oh, yeah, there's that pub there. So you want to dodge that.
Yeah, we ain't going that way, we're going down to the bottom and then turning right. So there is a pub over there, so you can't get noises, contamination from people over there, guys. I think you can go down this way. If there's a path here, it's only a slight path. So I'm surprised we got hits over at Leonard's. I don't think you're always going to get anything.
It'll be interesting to see if we've got any EVPs as well.
Yeah.
Just to back it up.
But at least we've got. Being still, we knew we didn't get no EVPs. We tried debunking that with the actual.
Jesus.
Mobile.
Yeah. Obviously, the phone next to it, it goes crazy.
Yeah, but look how close you had to put it, though.
Yeah, but where I'm standing, there's no reason for that to go off.
Well, there we go, it went off without the phone being near there.
Yeah.
So that's kind of like proof that something activated it. So we're just walking down this pathway right now, guys, down towards the bottom where those car lights are down here. 2014 a body was there, found there, Mr. Guildford. I think his name's Eric Guildford, I can't remember, I did write it down. I'm going to call him Mr. Guildford. And if we get any EVPs from Mr. Guildford, that'd be cool. No, I did bring, what's his name, Danny, Steve Cooper one day. But he didn't really want to hang around too much because it was raining and, you know, his camera was getting a bit wet.
Stand blame for the raining. So, no one knows how that person died?
I think, no, not 100%, 100%. I think all that I know, in the Guardian, said that body was found about 11:30 p.m.
Because you should be able to say if the person's been stabbed or...
No, just one pope said that they found him, some passed by found him, another one said he was just found. Don't know if he was an alcoholic or a drug user, or he come over just to like end his life, or someone brought him over and killed him. Probably. Could be anything.
Especially being that cold at night.
But it wasn't cold in them times, it was like quite warm. I think the camera's even getting a bit steamed up as well, and I ain't got no cloth to clean the lens. Right, it's near those trees, so we ain't got that far. So we spent about 10 minutes there, I do an EVP quick ghost box, and then we make tracks, we should be home around about 1 o'clock, 1:30. I suppose you'll be making straight moves, won't you?
Possibly, yeah.
After you've had a hot drink.
So I don't know if you want to do like a mini stream or...
Yeah, we might do, I don't know yet. So there it goes.
Just do one tomorrow.
Well, we could do one, a quick one. I just said that we might do one, depending on what time we get back. Oh, I definitely need a cup of coffee. No, I'm not sure exactly what part, but it's in between here and that road. I think it's more near this kind of moundy area. So we're going to do a quick EVP here. On this little gap here. Right here. See if we get anything. I'm not playing EVPs back until later. Right. Okay, there's a spirit here who ended his life by the name of Mr. Guildford. My name's Steve, this is Aaron. We're here in respect. We're not here to cause you any problems, we're not telling you to leave the common. We are paranormal investigators, we talk to spirit people. If there's a Mr. Guildford here, can you come through and say hello? Mine just went off. This is Mr. Guildford, or is it Leonard? Is Mr. Guildford, make it flash. Or if it's Leonard. Or some other spirit. Mr. Guildford, how did you die? Can you tell us, please? cars going past. Did you die by committing suicide, by either overdose, or on some kind of like control drug? Did you die from a heart attack?
A natural death.
A natural death. Or was you murdered? Please tell us one of those after this car's gone. I'm using an audio recorder. We may not hear you verbally, but this audio recorder may pick up your voice. Are you able to communicate with us? Are you happy to talk to us? Look, my phone's in my pocket. It's not going off. Do you know it's 2017 now? Nearly 3 years since you passed away, Mr. Guildford. Do you miss your family? Or is that one of the reasons why you decided to perish? Because you didn't get on with your family. So you're bringing up bad memories. God, I've got a great big cold breeze in my face then.
Do you want us to go?
We're not staying long, we're going to be here for 2 or 3 more minutes. So I'm going to stop this audio recorder in a minute and do one quick ghost box that runs through radio frequencies and allows spirits to use those frequencies to try to communicate with us. So if you've got anything final you want to say on the audio recorder, please do so, but I am carrying a camcorder, video recorder, which picks up voice as well. So you can still continue talking to us if you wish to. I'm going to change over. I'm going to stop the EVP now, so if you've ever said something to us, thank you very much. Where's that ghost box? Yeah, it won't be much longer. Hey, Mr. Guildford, can you try talking to us and saying your name for this Ghostbox radio? How did you die? Can you say Guildford, if that's your surname? Hold on, I just want to get a bit of paper out. I mean, ghost box. We didn't have ghost box on over at Leonard's. Sorry, I pronounced your name wrong. It's Gilbert, not Guildford. Adrian Guildford, are you here? Can you say your first name, Adrian? Or say Gilbert, Adrian Guildford. Are we in the right location of where you perished? Have you got anything to say, Mr. Guildford, or any other spirits? Got anything to say on a ghost box? Say it now, please. We've got 2 minutes, then we're going to make tracks home. Those people. Are you talking about us? Are you making this K2-meter go off? If you are, can you do it again? But my phone's here, in his pocket. Not even going off. jacket out in the cold. Are you telling us to go? You want us to go? Say please leave. Or do you want us to say, stay? Heard water. Adrian Gilbert, do you want to say anything before we leave? Paper. Yes, you was in the paper. I've written your name down in the paper. Would you like me to come down here during the daytime and try to communicate with you? Do you like me to come to here during the daytime when it's more warmer? Or do you want to know I have a night time? Are you getting it that high up?
Mm-hmm. No, oh, mate, I missed that one.
Point up a little bit.
I've got it on there now.
Can you say good night or good morning to us? Say goodbye. Can you make this go up one more time? Light the lights up for us. Say goodbye. He said Steve. Alright, we're going to finish now, guys. Thank you, Mr. Adrian Gilford, you spoke to us. Any other spirits have said anything, thank you. You say goodbye. Stay with me. I'm not staying.
We'll be back.
We'll be back another time, yeah? When it's warmer. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Right, turn that off. We didn't really feel much though, did we? To be honest with
you. Quiet night.
Yeah, cold and quiet. Oh, we've got a few EVPs. Maybe. K2 meter went off quite a few times, which surprised me because I don't think we'd get any hits, but we did. But this is the location of where his body was found, in this area somewhere. Someone walking his dog found him. So why is someone who's walking their dog or walking their child, you know, that finds them? What, I'm just wondering, what kind of like reaction does it give that person who finds the body? How long does it like stick in their mind? Especially if like the body is like decaying or something. Alright, Heavenly Father, guide and protect us while we're home. Go home. Ask all spirits that do not belong to my property to stay here. Must not follow us home from the common. Must not follow me or Aaron back to his home. So I'm asking you to stay if you have been here and I do not know you. I ask Heavenly Father to guide and protect us. Send love and light and this ask in the holy name. Amen.
Amen. Yeah.
Alright guys, so I don't know what the time is but we're closing this down now, going home, have a cup of coffee and I'll get this uploaded as soon as I can. Cheers for watching. So the video's been a bit wonky, as I say, can't help to stabilise this when you're walking around. Does not have stabilising this camcorder, nor did the other one. Unless someone's got a camcorder with stabilisation and wants to donate to me, then feel free to. But thanks for watching and catch you later. Goodbye.
See ya. Bye. stuff, you know, got me. I can't.